The 7550 wheelchair scale offers multiple ways to tear the weight of an object. The tear process removes the weight of that object from the gross weight, leaving you with the desired net weight. For example, this process may be used to tear the weight of an empty wheelchair to acquire the actual weight of a patient while sitting in that wheelchair. There are two ways to use the tear feature of the 7550's MedView digital indicator. When the tear weight of an object, such as the weight of an empty wheelchair, is known, and when it is unknown. When the tear weight of the wheelchair is unknown, begin by placing the empty wheelchair onto the scale. Press the tear key on the indicator. The display will change to enter tear weight. The weight of the object will be shown and the tear enunciator will toggle on. Next, press the enter key. The display will then change to zero and the net enunciator will toggle on to show that net weight is now being displayed. The weight of the empty wheelchair has been entered as the tear weight. You may now use that wheelchair to weigh the patient on the scale and then read the patient's weight accordingly. When the tear weight of the wheelchair is known, simply press the tear key without any weight on the scale. The display will change to enter tear weight, and the tear enunciator will toggle on. From here, use the numeric keys to enter the tear weight and then press enter. The display will then change to a negative weight value and the net enunciator will toggle on. You may now roll a wheelchair patient onto the scale and read their proper weight measurement. The weight of that wheelchair will have been removed from the readout and you will be able to accurately view the patient's weight. Tear weights can also be stored and later recalled. This allows you to enter the weights of several different wheelchairs into your scale's memory and recall them later when using those wheelchairs to weigh patients. After entering or measuring the tear weight of an object, instead of pressing the Enter key, simply press the ID Height key. The display will then change to ID. Use the numeric keys to enter the memory location point where you would like to store the tear weight. Up to 99 tear weights may be stored. Press the Enter key after assigning the ID and then weigh the patient as required. To recall stored tear weights from the net weight mode, press the ID Height key and enter the desired memory location number and then press the Tear key. The display will change to Enter Tear Weight and the stored tear weight will be shown. If the weight is acceptable, press the Enter key again. The scale is now adjusted for the tear weight and you will be able to accurately view the patient's weight. If you have any questions about Detecto's 7550 wheelchair scale, please refer to the operator's manual or contact your sales representative. You may also reach Detecto by phone at 800-641-2008 or go online to www.detecto.com. We look forward to serving you for all your medical weighing needs.